Last few being locked in and the light is on. We're ready to go. Race 11 here at Murray Bridge. Almighty Stripe, the favourite. It's in the two. We're ready. Racing. Hopped out well. Almighty Stripe goes straight to the early lead. Shifted up the track a bit, though. There's room underneath it. Going for that run, Victor Caleb. Still a length and a half away. The others are three away. Dr. Puma headed them up from Seaside Shuffle and Baby Brook. Up to the turn, Almighty Stripe away from the inside, but it's clear of Victor Caleb. It's in front, Almighty Stripe from Victor Caleb, and the fave too good. Almighty Stripe beats Victor Caleb. Third about six away is Dr. Puma. Then Seaside Shuffle and Baby Brook. The time here, it's around 22 and 30. After the running of race 11, too good here, number two, Almighty Stripe for Tim Richards. Number two, second, going to seven, Victor Caleb, who was diving to the rail in the early stages. And third, going the way of one, which is Dr. Puma for Tony Rasmussen. Numbers are 271. It's 271. The time here is 22:26. Number eight is fourth after the running of race number 11 at Murray Bridge. It's all clear, 2718, all clear.